put in guests of its house, Russian nobles, members of the government, members of the parliament later. This room was used for especially important ceremonies, festivals, receptions. So-called large throne hall, called after the throne of Russian Tsars and called the arms of Russia. You can see here very impressive interior with chandeliers made of gilt bronze. You can see many vases made of Russian stones. And floor, it's an example of the mosaic made of wood. Very precious kind of wood was used to lay floor mosaic. And the ceiling, it looks like a reflection of the floor. But you can see some things are missing on the floor. They are coat of arms of Russia. It isn't a good idea to place on the floor coat of arms of the country. One more name of the room is St. George Hall. You can see above the canopy. The relief, it is Saint George, slain dragon. Saint George is the holy patron of the Russian army, of Moscow, the present-day capital of the country. And in the Soviet time, that wall was covered by a huge map. The map of USSR, made of different stones which are found on the territory of the country. Then the map was taken off and given to the Museum of Geology. And they remade the coat of arms of Russia, the throne chair, that elevation from which Russian Tsars were able to proclaim some important laws, decrees, and so on. In this room, a very important event happened in October 1905. Nicholas II, the last Russian emperor, proclaimed the first Russian parliament, just here from this room. And you can see the room is quite spacious, and we haven't got any columns or pillars supporting the ceiling in the middle. It would be quite a great achievement of local engineers when they built this structure in the 1840s. And there is a legend that when the ceiling was built, the proud emperor invited his retired architect, Mr. Rossi, to come here. And Rossi was very skeptical. He told that in about 2-3 days the ceiling will collapse. The emperor was skeptical too, and he didn't believe. And then really, in the night, 2 days later, the ceiling collapsed. And Rossi was summoned to come here with, and he made new calculation, and then it was built again, and now it's quite safe. Don't worry, so we'll leave the room quite safe.